Being deployed overseas isn't just about operating forward. An important part of duty outside of the United States is being a positive presence in our host nations.
Today's event was pretty much a give back to the community. We were volunteer cross guards for the children. It's our way to give back. It's our community relations project. We see the children pretty much every morning, even every afternoon when we leave work. It was great. I was so excited. Seeing the happy faces on the children, that brightened up my day, and I hope we brightened up their day.
By emphasizing a safe walk to school for local children, the sailors of Naval Beach Unit 7 underscore training and safety, two elements of their command philosophy. Seaman Michael Sanchez, Fleet Activities, Sasebo, Japan.